just as they would not accept someone who was a racist to rabbinical school, someone who is homophobic, someone who is misogynistic, etc. We think this should be one of the criteria as well, that support for Israel, support for the concept of Jewish peoplehood, and our realization of our national dream of having a homeland is integral in terms of what it means to be a rabbi. You have to be a lover of Israel.